The Kānuka Optimisation Project is, for us, it's about opportunity. It's about the future for families here on the coasts, about land use. The commercial side around extractions of the Kānuka oil for pharmaceutical products that could create jobs and opportunities, as well as be looking after our land. Starting to work with others that are doing research in this area.
If Kānuka becomes an economically viable product, to be able to harvest it properly in an economic way, but at the same time be able to keep the environmental value in relation to erosion.
So we are working with Victoria University. They are testing different samples of oil. Once we have the results, we will be able to go back and see, okay, maybe this genotype is offering us this type of oil, which is really good because it has some kind of properties that could be used in a commercial way.
Yeah, I've been finding it exciting, and so as everybody else. Hope that this is all going to lead to jobs for a lot of us. So if everything goes good with the pharmaceutical companies, then we might be building a factory. I mean, that's the vision I can see.
So it's exciting for me as a landowner, as whānau that look around and look at opportunities that are there for our families, and it's all about the future.
For us as scientists that have always been working on applied research, trying to solve problems using the scientific method and trying to work in a better society, I guess, this has been a breath of fresh air.